They're still trying to block them from coming in as alarms sound outside the Capitol building.
Get out of here, guys.